I speak with corrupted tongue. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Back in '80s, I speak with corrupted tongue. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Recognize the underworld since I was young. I speak with corrupted tongue. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Recognize the underworld since I was young. Recognize the underworld since I was young. I'm amazing, son.
Well, let me just ask you a really simple question. A lot of people think it's unbecoming for a preacher to live a life of luxury and to fly around in private jets. What's your response to that?
Very simple. It takes a lot of money to do what we do. Without the airplane that we have that I bought from Tyler Perry, and I didn't pay anywhere. Tyler's one of the greatest guys. He made that airplane so cheap for me, I couldn't help but buy it.
Well, my question then, okay, all right, but I want to get to the demons, because people are very concerned about that comment.
Give me a chance here, Inside Edition. Okay. I love your eyes.
Do you ever use your private jets to go visit your vacation homes, for example?
Yes, I do.
Okay, again, getting back to the comment, you said that you don't like to fly commercial because you don't want to get into a tube with a bunch of demons. Do you really believe that human beings are demons?
No, I do not. And don't you ever say I did. We wrestle not with flesh and blood, but principalities and powers.